to know how you can easily get 100 orders a day? Now that all my small business owners are here, promote yourself in the comments.
Too, but I feel like small businesses always show their biggest orders on TikTok. Packaging videos of multiple items, but in reality, sometimes, if not most times, you get orders for just one item. And I just wanted to let you know that even if you just buy only one item from my shop, I'm still grateful for you. You are helping me pursue my dream.
Maybe I don't care if you go hurt your heart. All I really care is you wake up in my arms.
I want it, I made it. I want it, I made it. I want it, I made it.
First, my mom cuts all the fabric, and I mean all of the fabric. And then I sew in the XXL fabric tags. And my mom is right beside me cutting. And I usually batch sew one step all at once to save time. And then the elastic. I put all the elastic through. I triple knot it to make sure it's super secure. So the last sewing step would be to sew the hole closed. So you have to use a matching color thread for this last step. This is probably my favorite part because it finishes off the stitch. But there's one more thread to cut, and my dad comes to save the day.
Okay.
And he staples all the paper tags onto each XXL scrunchie. So it's time to update my inventory on my site. This is a story I created for my Instagram to let my customers know. And I also created an email campaign. And yeah, that's how we...
Hanging up my earlobes is a rock, rock, rock. Hanging up my waistline is a glock.
An actual conversation that I've had with a customer. Customer, hi, are your scrunchies handmade? Me, hi, yes, they are all handmade by me or by a friend that helps me out. Customer, no, they aren't. Me, yes, they are. What makes you think that? Customer, they are made to well, and I have seen that color fabric before at the store. Me, well, I practice a lot.
Oh, Lord.
I made so many scrunchies thinking they'd sell out. I thought they were cute. Look, plants and bee designs. Crinkle, crinkle. Pulls tell me they're cute.